gentleman from Oklahoma is recognized for 5 minutes.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. It's one of those moments that, as I processed through as a freshman, how different I think sometimes. The impression is the reason we have a slow economy is because we don't have enough central control on the economy. If only we had more government control in every sector of the economy, if only we had more regulations, this thing would really be humming. And it's this that we have way too much economic freedom in America. We need less economic freedom so we can have more economic prosperity. That really gets me. At some point, you move from regulating businesses to running a business when you define every single aspect of how they do business day to day. We are not a country that is based on the federal government running every business. We regulate industries, and no one on this side of the aisle is saying we need to have no regulations. And I understand the hyperbole of saying children will die and mines will cave in and there will be oil spills everywhere if we pass this, but all of those are based on previous regulations that a company violated a regulation on the book. They broke the law already and already violated that regulation. And if there was a major violation or if there was a new regulation that was required, we would do something really odd. We would actually bring it to Congress rather than have a regulation bureaucracy create new laws around Congress. Now, the issue is business after business tells me in my district that they are not going to hire new people because they have an unstable regulatory environment. The new people they are hiring are compliance officers. So it is true, new people are being hired because of regulations, but they are not producing goods and services. They are producing paperwork to come to Washington, D.C. That is not the type of hiring that we want to see in America. If we are going to be competitive globally, it is not because we have the absolute best bureaucracy in the world. It is going to be because we have the best goods and services in the world. And so it is a frustrating thing to say, we can't stop creating more regulations, because if we ever stop creating more regulations, we are going to hurt the economy, or we are going to slow down hiring, or we are going to somehow tilt this one direction or the other. Job creation should be based on a free market economy. This simply does one simple thing. If we are going to add new regulations, it needs to come back to the legislative branch for the next 2 years or at a time when we have a difficult economy, so we do not have a regulator saying to us, I don't care if this affects the economy, I am going to add this new regulation on it. One more quick thing on it. I can't tell you how many community banks and bankers that I have talked to that say the issue with Dodd-Frank and the issue with all the regulations that are coming down that were supposed to hit on the big banks. Well, those regulations that were supposed to be for the big banks are now suggestions and now guidelines and now coming down to the community banks as well. So what was designed on a regulation to hit the too big to fail is now coming down on every small community bank. And in a community bank of 20 people, can't hire new people to do loans, can't hire new people to tell her they have to hire new people as compliance people, and they can't stop the stream of new regulations coming at them. All that American business wants is a moment to breathe. Give us a moment to catch up on the number of regulations coming. With that, I yield back.
I thank the gentleman.